To be your wife and share your life with her? Do you promise to love and respect her, comfort and care for her at all times? Do you promise to be honest with her, faithful with her, and to work with her to achieve the life you have planned together. Okay, Gussie. Do you take Kiako to be your husband and share your life with him? Do you promise to love and respect him, comfort and care for him at all times? Do you promise to be honest with him, faithful to him, and work with him to achieve the life you have planned together?
Yes, I do.
Lovely. Okay. Having made these declarations, we now come to the part of the ceremony where you pledge yourselves to each other to be joined as husband and wife. It's you again, okay? I call upon these persons here present. These persons here present to witness that I, Kiako Naima, do take thee, Kaigasi Gladys Bisset, to be my lawful wedded wife. Lovely. I call upon these persons here present. To witness that I, Kaigasi Gladys Bisset, do take thee, Kiako Naima, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Wedded husband.
Fabulous, that's lovely. Very traditional way by the giving and receiving of a wedding ring. Okay. Kaigasi, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage and a lasting reminder of the promises made here today. Lovely. Pop it on. That's it. And now we'll do the same again for you. So pop it onto his knuckle and hold his hand. Kiako, I give you this ring. As a sign of our marriage. And a lasting reminder. Of the promises made here today.
Of the promises made here today.
That's lovely. Okay, get it on quick. That's super. You have both made the necessary declarations required by law in the presence of your family and friends here today as witnesses. You have made solemn and binding promises to each other and signified your marriage by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of the wedding ring. It is now my very great pleasure to say, there's no going back. You are now husband and wife. You may wish.
Mighty God, yeah.
Mighty God,
we're gonna share. Est-ce que vous êtes là? Bien-aimé, dans mon introduction, j'avais dit une chose.
Beloved, in my introduction, I said something.
Si vous dites rien, c'est que vous êtes suspect.
If you're not saying anything, then we're going to suspect you.
Permettez-vous introduire les couples aujourd'hui.
Let's introduce the couple of today.
Amen.
Amen.
Si on peut s'élever. Amen. Je voudrais que vous restiez toujours debout.
I want us to stay standing.
Regardez comme ils sont beaux.
Look at them, how beautiful they are.
Regardez comme ils sont beaux. Alléluia.
Amen.
Bien-aimé, si vous dites rien, c'est que vous êtes suspect.
Beloved, if you don't say anything, I make you a suspect.
Parce qu'il y a des figures ici, je vois qu'ils disent rien.
Because I can see some people saying nothing.
Parce que moi, je suis content.
Because for me, I am happy.
Je suis content.
I am happy.
Parce que Jésus Christ, notre Seigneur, est content.
Jesus Christ himself is happy today.
Amen.
Amen.
Nous avions dit que les mariés soient honorés de tous.
We have said that marriage should be honored by all.
Le jeudi passé. Amen.
Amen.
Le jeudi passé, notre couple.
This Thursday, our lovely couple.
Il était allé.
They went
se présenter devant les autorités
to present themselves to the government, the registry office,
pour honorer leur union,
to honor their union.
Amen.
Amen.
Vous allez rester là pendant quelques minutes.
Beloved, we're going to stay there for a few minutes.
Pourquoi nous sommes ici?
Why are we here?
Bien-aimé, j'avais dit dans mon introduction.
Beloved, I have said in my introduction.
C'est pour célébrer le mariage.
It is to celebrate marriage.
Alors, le mariage, c'est quoi?
What is marriage?
Bien-aimé, le mariage, c'est quoi?
Beloved, what is marriage?
Le mariage, c'est une union entre un homme et une femme.
Marriage is a union between men and women.
Et devant moi, c'est une union.
And before me, I can see a union.
Formé. Formé.
A formed union.
D'une jolie dame.
Yes, we can see a lovely lady. She's beautiful.
Alléluia. Amen.
Amen.
Mais laissez-moi dire même un mot à Lingala, s'il vous plaît.
Let me say something.
S'il vous plaît, un mot seulement à Lingala.
Something in Lingala.
Et il n'a pas ma belle. Et il n'a pas ma belle.
Amen.
Amen. Et à côté de cette dame.
And next to this lovely, beautiful lady.
À côté de cette dame.
Next to this lovely, beautiful lady.
Un grand homme.
We can see a great man.
Un grand homme.
A great man.
Regardez comme il est beau.
Look at how
lovely. Alléluia. Alléluia. Alléluia.
Amen.
Bien-aimés, nous allons prier pour ce couple.
Beloved, we're going to pray for this couple.
Avant que le couple prenne place.
Before they sit down.
Je veux que chacun de vous.
I just want every single
one. Devant.
To put your hands at the front.
Nous allons faire des déclarations.
We will make declarations.
Je répète.
I repeat.
Chacun de nous.
Every single one of us.
Va tendre sa main devant.
We'll lift their hand up at the
nous
front.
Nous allons déclarer.
We will make declarations. generation.
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible says.
Si deux hommes sur la terre.
If two people on earth.
S'accordent pour demander quoi que ce soit à Dieu.
Have come together to ask God something.
Il leur sera donné.
It will be given to them.
Nous sommes plus que deux.
We are more than two here.
Avec les anges encore.
With the angels.
Et pour nous,
it's
going to
get loud today.
Nous allons prier pour ce couple.
We will pray for this
couple. Je veux que tu mettes ta main comme ça.
I want you to stretch your hand out in the name of Jesus.
Beloved, je veux que tu mettes ta main comme ça.
Beloved, stretch your hand
nous
out
allons
to this
déclarer
couple.
Les bonnes choses.
Amen. We will declare
l'élévation.
Elevation.
La prospérité.
Prosperity.
La guérison.
The healing.
La bénédiction d'en haut.
Blessings from heaven.
La bénédiction d'en bas.
Hand blessings from the earth.
Que cela soit en partage.
That becomes for you to partake.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Hallelujah. Father God, we pray in the name of Jesus. That the blessings of heaven.
La bénédiction d'en bas.
We ask for the blessings of this earth.
Soit en partage, papa.
Becomes yours.
Pour ce couple, Seigneur.
For you in the name of Jesus.
Parce qu'ils ont accepté les deux.
Because you have accepted today.
D'accomplir ta parole.
To accomplish the word of God.
Raison pour laquelle, Seigneur.
This is why Jesus.
Ils sont là devant toi.
They are here before you.
Le créateur de mariage.
The creator. Of marriage
merci.
To say thank you.
Bénis ce couple, papa.
Bless this couple.
Bénis ce couple merveilleux.
Bless this wonderful couple.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Inviter les mariés.
We are going to invite the couple.
Si il peut ouvrir la piste avant.
To open the party with the first dance.
Nous commençons avec la cérémonie restante.
Before we can start eating and other things.
Two hearts can come again, and love can last forever. And now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come.
Bien-aimé, poussez les cris de joie. Poussez les cris de joie, bien-aimé.
And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking.
Le mariage est court. C'est merveilleux le mariage.
It is wonderful marriage.
Nous venons d'ouvrir la piste. En fait, le marié vient d'ouvrir la piste.
The couple has opened the party.
Avant que nous puissions commencer la fête.
Before we start the party.
Je voudrais rappeler une chose.
I want to repeat one
Parce que
thing.
J'avais dit parmi les principes
Because I said amongst the principles
du mariage,
of marriage,
bien-aimé, l'amour est très important.
Beloved, love is very important.
Sans ménage, je ne m'adresse pas aux invités.
I'm not addressing myself to everybody.
Mais mes yeux sont fixés aux mariés.
But to the couple.
Bien-aimé, vous allez lire ça à la maison.
Beloved, you can read it at home.
Dans le livre de 1 Corinthiens chapitre 13.
In the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 16.
Bien-aimé, la Bible nous dit.
The Bible says.
Vous commencez même au verset 4.
You can start at verse 4.
La Bible nous parle de l'amour.
The Bible speaks of love.
Bien-aimé, c'est ça le principe du mariage.
That is the principle of marriage.
Je m'adresse à mon frère Daniel.
I'm going to my brother Daniel.
Et je m'adresse à Mami Kaya.
And to Mami Kaya.
Amen.
Amen.
Bien-aimé, le principe biblique.
Beloved, the biblical principle.
Pour le mariage est basé de l'amour.
For marriage is love.
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible says.
L'amour pardonne tout.
Love forgives everything.
L'amour supporte tout.
Love supports everything.
L'amour croit tout.
Love believes anything.
Il ne cherche pas son intérêt personnel.
It doesn't look for personal interest.
L'amour ne cherche pas son intérêt personnel.
Love does not look for personal interest.
Ça c'est le clé du récit.
That is the key to your success.
Bien-aimé, si vous croyez à ça,
beloved, if you believe in that,
vous allez vivre les bons fruits de votre mariage.
You will bear the great fruits of marriage.
Il faut savoir pardonner.
You have to know how to forgive.
Il faut savoir oublier.
You have to know how to forgive
and forget.
Il faut
savoir se soutenir.
You have to know how to support
C'est
one
ça
another.
Les principes du mariage.
Those are the principles of marriage.
Au verset 13, il est écrit.
In verse 13, it says.
Maintenant, ces trois choses demeurent.
This is the three things that are left.
L'amour.
Love.
L'espérance.
And it's hope.
Et la foi.
And faith.
Laisse que c'est toutes ces choses.
In all these things.
Soit un partage pour votre
May
couple.
It be for you to partake.
Soit un partage pour votre
May
couple.
You partake in this into in your couple.
Que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Amen. Nous pouvons continuer notre fête.
We will continue our party now.
Come on, stand up on your feet and say, we testify, we celebrate. I'm gonna say you are the love.
You are the love that never leaves. I am here to testify, Lord.
Come on.
Of how you took away my shame.
lève aussi les voix. Bénis notre mère. Bénis notre mère. Oh là là. Oh là là. Ils sont beautiful. Oh là là. Oh là là. Oh là là. Bénis notre mère.
Congratulations to the choir of whom Wonderful to be in a couple. Je les condamne dans les noms puissants de Jésus-Christ. Alléluia.
My name is Lamar Sky. I want to put together and call my grateful for them. I wish the happy couple a lot. My friend Pastor Parish is not. We will always have a prayer.
Thank you so much, Lord.
Thank you.
Sabbath.
Look what it is when there's love.
Oh, la, la.